Okay, Kim, thank you very much for your compact and nice paragraph. Now you're stressing on a slow moving closer. Slowly moving closer, yeah? And this is your itis that you're going to develop. Then you give an example here that you see from the video. Then you move to automatic translator. Then you put the lounge here. Then you put the digital here, and then you close with that. Very good, compact, nice. To improve this, there is always a room to improvement. It would be better if you could give more example. For example, after this sentence here, think of an example. After this, think of a real example or real use of that, so that people will convince that it's slowly moving there. You know, more evidence or more examples that will improve your writing. But overall, very good. No worry about that. Thank you.